And we have five down before 11. out once again.
Come on.
And the
In front. Wow.
Fourth down, four.
Straight. You know, that's this good old Franklin football right there. You know, 3 or 4 yards a carry. We want the ball. And I told the person at halftime, you know, whoever had the ball last was going to win. What a great ball game. Great respect for these guys over there. A bunch of hard-nosed, tough kids that I have a lot of respect for. But this group right here has no quitting. And it don't matter the situation we're in. They stay calm. They expect to win. And when you get that battle right there, that's half the battle. And I'm so freaking excited for it.
That's the way life goes. It's never perfect. It's never. The reason we get to do this, folks, is we got a Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, to die for us. You understand that?
Sir.
So you go out and serve Him every day. Let me tell you, God's good when you win. God's good when you lose.
Sorry.
Proud of you guys. Proud of you guys. Let's pray.
Go get what's yours. Number 1.
Yeah!
Hey, I think that was up.
Hey,
we're gonna take a picture.